City High School, home of the Eagles and more than 1,700 students, like freshman Ayana Mosley.
And it's big and wide, so there's a lot more people.
It's none of that, though, that's making her first year tough.
It hurts a lot.
She says she starves through lunchtime.
Yeah, I can't focus.
And the whole school day.
I get called day after day, Mom, can you bring me something to eat? I'm starving.
According to the district's website, every student has access to free breakfast and lunch every day.
Is it a problem of you not wanting to eat the food, or you just can't get it?
I just can't get it.
She says the vending machines are empty and that the cafeteria,
and you'll quickly see the window being shut on them,
only makes enough for a little more than half of the kids.
And they're like, oh, sorry, we don't have no, and then close the window and say go to the next line, and then I would wait for the next line, and then it would happen the same thing.
Why isn't there enough food being made for all these kids? It's frustrating and heart-wrenching.
Because she says her daughter isn't allowed to pack a lunch either.
So if I send her with food just so I can make sure my child eats, it gets thrown away if she gets caught with it.
So this mom says she went to administrators for answers.
Well, they say after they run out of food that there's always peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, okay? What about kids that have allergies to peanut butter? Some kids just don't like the texture of peanuts. So, I mean, so that means our kids don't eat.
And now she says she wants to fight not only for her daughter, but the other students she worries are going hungry too.